on a bit for people. I'm here with another quick video. Today I will be showing you how to test your alternator with a business multimeter. And you can find it with anything, $12 at Walmart or wherever. If you want to go the cheap route, however you want to do it. Anyway, getting straight to the point. Set it to 20 volts. And so you put the black on negative, red on positive, and you should get 14 and up. And that's how you can tell that's alternator failing. Anything less than that, alternator is no good.